The new Passwords app on iOS 18 is a really handy way to store and access your passwords. But you can actually go beyond that, and you can create groups of passwords that you share. Maybe with your partner for utility bills, maybe with your colleagues for work logins, or maybe just with your family to share video streaming platforms. And when you share these passwords, they'll appear in the other person's keychain and autofill section, just like they do on your phone. To get started, all we need to do is tap onto New Group and then give it a name. I'm going to call mine Safi and Jacob, and these are passwords that I'll share with my wife. Then we can invite anyone you want to include in the group. I'm just going to search for Safi and I'll add her on there now. Then the final thing to do, and it really is this simple, is to select the passwords that you want to share. You can tap on them one at a time here, or you can go into them later and then change it in the settings screen. When you finish selecting your passwords, you're going to tap the Move button, and it's going to move them from your singular password vault into a group shared vault. And then there's the option to message the person as well to let them know there's new passwords there on their device. They will then show up in the Passwords app on Safi's phone, and that means we've both got access to these. If the password changes, it updates in both places. And there's no limit to how many groups you can make either, which is a really handy feature to have. And if you're someone who's curious to find out what else their iPhone is capable of, I really would suggest you check out the book at the link down below. It's called 100 Quick Tips for iOS 18, and I guarantee you'll learn loads of things you never knew your iPhone could do.